To be very close friends, and I would tell her about my girlfriends, and she would tell me about her boyfriends, and then all of a sudden we started liking each other, and I dropped all of my girlfriends and she dropped all of her boyfriends, and then we had an exclusive affair. But I had told her many times, I'm never getting married again.
I know that through the nursery, which is over there, and we had bars set up in the nursery area, and then they walked down the path past the swimming pools. We have 7 swimming pools, and at each step there were boards that were mounted on something.
They're mounted on stands that supported the board.
And each one was a different part of his life, a montage of photographs of his football days, his boxing, his political career, his teaching, all the way along. We called it Memory Lane, and we walked in.
And they made me pay for my first semester, and they said, you go out for the team, and if you make the team, you'll get a scholarship. So there was no way in the devil that I wasn't going to make that team. And in spring practice, I started playing, and after the first scrimmage, I twisted my ankle and I couldn't play in the spring anymore. So I had to register for the fall, and once again I had to borrow money from every Peter and Paul and friend that I had to pay the tuition for my fall tuition, because they said they would give me the scholarship if I made the team. But now I didn't make the team because I twisted my ankle in the spring. So it was up to me they had football, a pre-season football at Camp Sebago, and we played, and I was a demon. I mean, nobody could stop me. And when I got on that line opposite the guard who was supposed to be on the second team in front of me, I was on the third team. I just ran right over him and made tackle after tackle. And after the scrimmage was over, they said, Ed Gersh, you've got a scholarship. And
I memorize every line. I kiss the name that you sign. Darling, then I read again right from the start. Love letters straight from you.
Well, I remember the first time I saw it, which was previously, and I remember looking at it and thinking, my God, this is a country club for children. It's absolutely fantastic place.